If you have any variants of sleep challenges, maybe you have insomnia or you're waking up in the middle of the night, you have a hard time going to sleep or staying asleep, I'm going to share with you an amazing resource I have found that has been impactful. And if you notice, I'm in a hotel room. I'm traveling on a business trip teaching this week, and I've been utilizing it and it's so wonderful. I can't wait to share it with you. Stay tuned for this informative, very impactful, sleep restoring, sleep rejuvenating video. Thanks for joining me today, friends. It, as always, so great to see you. Today, we're talking about a topic a lot of you write to me about, and I even have recently experienced, now that I'm traveling a lot more, roaming around the US, educating lymphatic therapists and PTs and nurses and MDs on the lymphatic system. This traveling has me both out of my nighttime routine, but also in environments that aren't always as comfortable. And so I'm experiencing some sleep challenges when I'm on the road. Recently, I discovered a supplement. It's an actual packet. So I'm going to share with you what these packets look like, and actually you can grab 10 and 30 day supplies of these. But essentially, I've been looking for a replacement since the summertime, when one of the most amazing natural sleep aids that I've ever utilized and recommended to patients, it was so impactful, and unfortunately there was a single ingredient that got pulled from the FDA. Now, that often happens. It's not crazy, but it does happen when there are very impactful supplements or ingredients that give us the desired effect, and then the pharmaceutical brand starts knocking on the FDA door. And so I'm not going to go into the conspiracy theories all about that, but essentially I have had a gap in terms of my resources for a natural sleep aid until recently. So REM Sleep is the name of this amazing little gel pack of powerful four-part REM enhancing, sleep enhancing, sleep rejuvenating and restoring nutrients. There are four parts of the sleep aid because we kind of enter different degrees of sleep cycle and sleep patterns. And so if you have any variants where you have cortisol imbalances and you just are hardwired and you're feeling frazzled, but you're tired but wired, that first segment of the nutrient addresses the cortisol imbalances. Many of you have watched a lot of my videos. Many of you are my patients, and I'm recommending magnolia and valerian and hops and very nerve tonic, nerve calming, and cortisol balancing, cortisol reducing supplementation. That's in here. Then it moves to stage two, where it helps to balance the body temperature. So a lot of my patients who have hot flashes or experience the kind of discomfort where the body is just a furnace. And I fall into that category. I don't necessarily have night sweats or hot flashes throughout the day, but I do burn energy, and I'm pretty intense in terms of the heat that's radiating from my body. The supplements that are in this, it has omega-369s, which calm inflammation, reduces that kind of burden on the body. Most importantly, it has magnesium, and it has the right type of magnesium and the right dosage to help us get some natural nerve balancing, nerve calming, muscular calming, cardiovascular calming nutrients. Magnesium is a big missing link when it comes to our inability to sleep, and it will also reduce the fluid burden so that you'll wake up feeling less puffy. I love that. The third aspect to get us into the REM sleep is addressing the neurotransmitter balance. So this is a big missing link. If you have that kind of first phase cortisol imbalances where you're feeling wired but tired, there's also going to be a connectivity to your neurotransmitters. And these are very much enriched by certain nutrients like amino acids. And they have, luckily, they have the right blends of amino acids like L-arginine, L-theanine. So these amino acids are very good for keeping us asleep, especially if you find yourself waking up between 1 and 3 a.m. or 3 and 5 a.m. and you're just wired, and then you check your phone or go downstairs to get water and forget it. You might as well wake up. Well, that tends to be me in the hotel room. Like I hear and I'm looking at the stupid air conditioner machine. That thing usually wakes me up. And so whenever it goes on, it's happened after I had Gabriel, I wake up or I'm too cold because, you know, it's just full blast and then it stops and then it turns back on. And it's like, oh my gosh, I can't get to sleep. The neurotransmitter balancing that you're going to get will keep you in that maintained beginning REM stage. Now, the kind of power punch, if you will, that this REM sleep supplement has is it goes even deeper. So I mentioned we have amino acids. Then we go into enzymatic, metabolic enzymes, and nutrients that are going to deliver balancing, as well as nourish the imbalances of PABA and GABA. These are neurotransmitters, and we actually can test. So if you are curious, if you do experience sleep imbalances, we can identify like what nutrients are you deficient in, what neurotransmitters are imbalanced. We actually use dried urine analysis and sometimes saliva. We can get pointed, and I do recommend that because it behooves you to get quantifiable data, because then you can get armed and dangerous. But I'm so excited by this REM sleep gel pack. They literally cover all the bases. So even if you don't want to get tested or you're just like, you know what, I need to get sleep because I'm running on all cylinders. I've got family, I've got work, I've got a whole bunch of obligations and I just can't be run down or tired. This will definitely help you. And I'm really excited because it not only has the good herbal botanical blends, it has the amino acids, it has the good omegas and good mineral density, i.e. magnesium, but it also is going to deliver very strong neuroendocrine balancing and calming by delivering GABA and PABA. Now it does have a little melatonin and I'm okay with that. So it's very, very minor. And I've actually had discussions with the manufacturer and their representative, because you guys know I dig into any of the products that I put in my body. And of course, anything I put in my body and it works, I recommend and at least want to highlight to you all as an option, because I tend to have one of those bodies where it's either going to work or it doesn't. There's no middle space. But at any rate, calling the manufacturer and talking about melatonin, I was very excited to hear about the balance that they have. And I know a lot of you just use melatonin singularly as its own kind of natural sleep aid. I actually caution against that. And there are some videos that I've talked about where we sometimes have too much melatonin and we have a reliance on that. But the body and the way nutrients, minerals, enzymes, any of the nutrition our body needs to stay balanced, it's all about balance and it's all about keeping the right levels of these nutrients. So we don't want to have an overabundance of one, and that can sometimes create or offset another imbalance. So I am going to recommend that you test this out. There are going to be some details and links down below. I actually do have an affiliate program with them, so I want to make that clear for all of you who do engage in buying any of the 10-day or month-long supply. But regardless, I wanted to deliver some impactful information, at least to consider some nutrients that you might be lacking, to think about maybe adding that into your diet via food and then supplementation to help you sleep better. But for sure, there is a really good single source that you can take right before bed. And honestly, I've been taking it around 7:30, 8:30 in that window, 7:30, 8:30 p.m. And I'm going to bed at 9:30, 10. And I mean, I feel so rested. I feel great. And you should too. There's no reason that you should be lacking sleep or feeling completely exhausted when you wake up. The body is meant to restore. The adrenals need the restoration, your organs need the rest, and your body needs that detoxification. And it gets that when you are sleeping fully for a long period of time. So friends, I hope you check it out. Thanks again for tuning in. I'll see you on our next video. I'm going to invite you to check out this documentary docu-series. It is called Supplements Revealed. It is run by my friends Jeff Hayes and Dr. Patrick Gentempo. They are going to break down all the things we need to know about supplementation and nutritional supplements that are out there on the market, how to know what to buy, what to look for, and then also, most importantly, nutrients and supplements that we should be getting on a daily basis. They interview a ton of thought leaders in functional medicine, as well as scientists and even creators and formulators in this huge industry. So I think you'll find that helpful. There's still plenty of time to enroll, but I would definitely get in. I'm so excited. So we'll be watching it together.